Hi, I'm Phil. I built this machine called the Zoosemobile. This is a bicycle of beyond proportions. I built it first to support bicycling, to support recycling, and then when I saw kids start to play on it, I built it to help them enjoy each other and learn to play together. The Zoosemobile is made of recycled materials. I went to all the scrap yards, I went to the junk places, I found stuff everywhere, and I just put it all together. There's sewer pipes, there's Chinese woks, there's pots and pans, there's industrial barrels. When people are playing together, they're communicating with each other, and they're experiencing a connection that they've never had before any other way. As you can see here, you can make music in pots and pans, you can music in anything you want, and be creative and enjoy each other and learn to follow the rhythms of other people, and you'll have great music.